Bachelors, the most integral, the most crucial, the turning point in every student's career. The point where the most thought processes and the most theories get applied. And of course, the most pressure is as well.
A learner-centered approach and experiential learning. The whole course is designed in a such a way that you get best of the best quality delivered by our in-house experts and the industry experts.
I was looking for logistics, and this is the only place where I could find logistics with accreditability, and that's why I'm here.
I did not walk into the MBA program with any preconceptions in my mind. I was looking for new challenges and changes in my life, and IMT Dubai afforded me that opportunity.
Our aim is to develop managers and leaders for the corporate world who can make a difference in the practice of management.
Having worked for 4 years in the industry, I was just thinking about why doing an MBA. I came across IMT Dubai, definitely a world-class facility.
We follow the transcreation method of knowledge, where we are sharing the experience of the working executives with the faculty.
I've joined IMT basically because they have a very reputed faculty that help you work around with knowledge building.
We came here together for this university to increase our development, and we chose this university because it's like the best for our experience.
Learning outside the classroom plays a very important role in developing and grooming the students. And we conduct several intra and intercollegiate activities, sports events, dance, music, business events.
Apart from the education quality that IMT provides, we have a very good extracurricular activities taking place in our colleges.
The reason I came to IMT Dubai, apart from the vast career options available here, were also the amount of facilities available, like the all-accessible gym, the music room that hosts scores of instruments, the student lounge that has a lot of gaming and entertainment facilities, the library that holds a record for the largest in all of Academic City, and also the mess and the cafe that has a very cozy environment where I can have a relaxing time with my friends.